What it do is good, YouTube. It's your boy Dave, that ugly boy, and I'm coming back with a motherfucking reaction video, and I'm here with
Funny Boy Stef. Y'all don't know me, man. Y'all do know me. Link gonna be down below.
David, y'all don't know me. This David one.
That's the backup, David. The backup. You know what I'm saying? No, but his IG, Snapchat gonna be down below. And today we're gonna be reacting to Mustard and Migos, Pure Water. I know the song came out about a month ago. I ain't never listened to the song, though.
I heard.
Y'all hear? Mm-hmm. Yeah, we ain't never heard this shit, but we finna listen to this motherfucker and react to the video. Right, let's go.
Better slap.
Hopefully.
They call it the song Mustard, though.
That's crazy. It's called Pure Water.
Yeah.
DJ Mustard.
Oh. Let's go.
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bitches and they after me. One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it? Ice chain, pure water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them. Give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski.
Hey.
So many bad bitches, they harassing me.
Bad.
They like me cause I rap and do the athletes. Stop asking me, I know they mad at me.
Nah,
hop in the coupe, then I slide like it's Vaseline. West Coast 6, punch on like a trampoline. Take a break out, put it on the triple beam. I'm not from Canada, but I see a lot of teams. Dismantle up, I know how to handle up. Light the candle up, make you put a banner up. Toss a 50 up, make them tie the club up. Took your bitch out the game, I had to sub up.
Swap, swap.
No masterpiece.
What did y'all think about Quavo part?
It was cool.
It was decent.
I feel like the other one's gonna do better.
It was like a basic. It's a basic Quavo.
Yeah, it was verse. Yeah. I feel like Offset or something gonna do better.
Yeah, she was cool though. Let's see.
10 bad bitches and they after me. One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip, big drip.
Ice chain, pure water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford it. You got the bad, but can't afford it.
Yeah. Pick the neck, easy maker, open up and eat. Stars in the ceiling, and my sister
tell
me.
Who is he?
Oh, that's DJ Mustard.
Okay, so that's Mustard. See them niggas watching and trying to sneak. I can't hear the thought, can't trust the thought, can tell a secret. Big back, take, look back, little nigga. Catch him down, better nigga.
Hey, I mean, they messing each other up.
Somebody got shot, what you talking about? Willis in the lobby with a big Ricky Bobby with your bitch. I go Lawrence with the fit, in the Robin with no tent. I'm from the trench, I got the dirty money rent. He was popping, so I popped and prayed to God repent. No masterpiece.
You said that dance was what?
He done missing the motherfucking back.
I think he was trying to hit the motherfucking wall, but
I don't think he
hit that Dre wall. No, I'll second dance though. If you see
that little video,
that walking like I thought
he was
hitting that bitch. What y'all think about that verse?
It was nothing special.
It was like nothing special yet.
But
like a basic Migos verse, right?
Yeah,
it was like a basic Migos verse.
Crazy.
That was his album.
No. Some. He had the best album out
of. Yeah, he did.
He did.
And he had J. Cole on that bitch. That nigga had J. Cole on that motherfucker.
Okay, that is a plus, but I ain't gonna say
that. It was the best out of Quavo on Takeoff. But let's get that.
10 bad bitches and they after me.
Bam.
One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, pure water.
You got the cab, but
can't afford it. You got the bad, but can't afford it.
Take off. No limit to the money.
Nah,
I picked the gang, I took a flight across the country.
Cool.
I took the wages, told to keep the ones coming. Hit the store to get some backwoods, and left the rave running.
But looking like a
guy, right?
But we already on it. Only left with Celine like the bag that she wanted.
Lot of teams
had busting like them J, make you want
to.
You
want to
spend a 50, hit the same with a donut.
Whole team full of pain,
gotta keep the eyes on them. Snake in the sky, probably want to slide on them. Bet they ride on them when I put that prize on them. 10 bad bitches, but hit them, got 5 of them.
No masterpiece.
Yeah,
10 bad bitches and they after me. One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, pure water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Two-step. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Two-step.
Oh yeah. Two-step.
Oh yeah. Two-step. Oh yeah.
Video.
I mean, Takeoff part was nice. I missed the Takeoff part.
To me, it was just like a basic Migos song.
It wasn't all that. It wasn't nothing special.
It was like a basic.
But when Takeoff Part came on,
yeah, he made it a little bit better, but
just switched up.
I give it a good 8 out of 10.
It's an 8. You know, it's gonna be on the billboards.
It's gonna be. Sure. Even though it's not.
It's because it's catchy.
Yeah.
Don't Master P.
Yeah, that's what Quavo was known for, coming up with them looks and shit.
And what y'all think about the concept of the video, though?
I messed with the concept of the video. That paint
shit was trash.
It didn't really have nothing to do with the video.
Shit was trash.
But they was getting fucked up.
That one bitch did get fucked up.
That one woman got messed up.
Yeah.
Excuse my language.
I mean, it wasn't no point of the video. I don't know, bro.
It was some Migos shit.
It was some off the wall
Migos shit.
Maybe you just see Mustard in the background not doing nothing.
On me, he's fat ass.
Yeah, for real. Too still.
That's all that nigga said throughout the whole song.
I don't know. I don't know what they want me to say. I'm lost in words.
Yeah, that was decent. But if you like this video, leave a like. If you don't, dislike it. I don't care. You still watch the video. You know I don't give a fuck. Leave a comment for the next video. Public interview coming soon with my boy Stef. And then you'll see probably the challenge coming soon. You never know.
Mm-hmm.
But until then, it's Dave That Ugly Boy, and I'm out this bitch. Bob, schoolyard, slide down. Body, I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the best.